Man.
Oh, my business card? Yeah. I ain't got no business card yet.
Oh, shit.
But I ain't got... No, I ain't got no business card yet, but all you gotta do, the only thing, this is what I ask you to do, like, if you make an order with me, man, you make an order with me, man,
then I'm gonna be wishing upon a star. Okay, what if I might need the tracking number.
No, listen,
I'm gonna track your ass.
No, I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do, because you ain't gonna spend no money until I get the order. That's how you do that. I mean, I'm spending my money to get your order. You ain't gonna spend no money.
That's how
I'm gonna do that. So, that's why I said you was gonna, only thing you would pay is for the shipping. You see what I'm saying? If the shipping is $16, you would give me $16. You see what I'm saying? After they come back. You feel what I'm saying, T?
Okay.
So the only thing I would be making money off of is your shipping. Okay. You feel me?
So then the shipping $5.
Well, no, I'm saying the shipping, whatever the shipping is.
Well, you make your money off the shipping.
Because I'm only making my money back, really. You right about that.
$10 for shipping, but that's like damn freight.
Well, I mean, it don't even matter. The bottom line is this here, whatever you need, man, if you see anything in this book that you need, man, you put it down, order it, and I order it for you. And then I get it back to you in about a week.
What you gonna leave the book with?
So, nah, I'm gonna let you finish that, and then whatever you're doing, I'm just like, I'm saying, you could, like, I can show you. I see you doing the cutting, but if you like need a T line, if you want a T line or whatever you need clippers, whatever clippers you need, if you need spray, whatever sprays you need.
what's the turnaround?
What you mean?
Most people buy clippers when they need them.
Okay, well, I'm saying,
if you got
you can use your T's while you got it, so you get your new set. You know what I'm saying? But he's coming in.
You know what I'm saying? Hell, by the time I need a new set, I'm
going to
need them bitches right here.
Nah, but you only going to come within the week, bro. You make an order with me, man. I'm going to have your stuff.
So it'd be better off do it like a gift thing for myself, man. Like if I want a special bad club, and I ain't really need them.
I'm saying, you listen, do you like them tees that you got, like them neck tees? I get you want a dozen of them, I get you a dozen of the neck tees.
Oh, a dozen of them, bitch.
Oh, well, I'm saying you get four in a dozen, so you be good on a dozen. Doesn't cost you like $30, right? $39? A dozen, right, G? You pay about $39 for a dozen, like $10 a piece or nine something. But I just said a dozen, but if whatever you need, man, in this book here, if you need turbo, if you need heavy duty power speed performance, one blade, you need blades, whatever you need, man. If you need sprays, I got you. Brushes, I got you.
I'm gonna show you how. You want me to teach you how to do your presentation?
Now see, you my second presentation.
I'll be the first one to teach you how to do that shit, right?
Okay, all right, you can do that.
You need to go home and study the book so you will know what you got in there.
Okay.
You can't be looking through the pages and then talking to me as you're looking at, like, this is what kind of clip of this shit is.
I already came to
you. I'm saying, if I ask you, like, what the speed per minute is on the clip,
I ain't gonna know that.
Is it a rotary motor or a magnet motor? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I got you. Do you want any one of these right here? Need one of these?
For what?
I got $2. Oh yeah, you good with that sign. Whatever you need, man. I'm saying, so what you slacking though?
You need to come to market. You
know what I know what you need? I got liquid trimmer.
Liquid?
It's called liquid trimmer, some new stuff that just came out.
Oh, hell no. Somebody put on your face like some Nair or magic shave?
No. It's called liquid trimmer. What it does is that barbers use it on the East Coast. What it does is give you a fine trim. What you do is you put it on the head, and what it does is it brings the hair out so you can see where to cut. It gives you a real fine cut. Like when a movie star cuts, but it's called liquid trimmer. It's some new stuff, but it costs like $7, but it's really new. But my brother, he's selling it out there on the East Coast for like $10, but it's all good. I can bring you a sample.
Yeah, put me a sample there, man.
It's some new stuff. I know, but he said he couldn't even got set up. Well, shit, I told him to ship me one. He said, nah, I can't. I was like, it's all good, I'll get it.
You know, he was like, you
got
to drop that bridge.
Yeah, huh.
Then,
bro,
send you a bunch of
them. Yeah, exactly. So,
bro, sound like
he know you pretty good. Nah, he know.
Yeah, he know what time it is.
We're not
following
him. I'm not following
him.
He just know
it's
good. If it's selling good.
You know, he dropped that goddamn pipe. You know, he ain't
going to
see nothing
on
that bitch.
Nah, I don't do business like that. I don't do business like that, but I've been doing this here a long time. I don't do business like that. I spend my money first. You know what I mean?
You been doing a long time, hustling.
No, let me say something to you, Dave. Huh? This is what I'm saying to you now. Before me and you get into a conversation, before me,
you couldn't have been doing that.
No, I just started doing this. I just started doing this. This is my second time out.
So you been running game. You been. Hustling, you know.
Yeah, I've been before I became a Christian. Okay. Before I became saved, amen, I was doing this a long time, but I was a fishy, you know, so this is why I'm still a fishy. So what I'm saying to you is that if you need some barber equipment, whatever you need, man, as far as your sprays, as far as whatever you need, man, I get it. Just all you gotta do is mark it down in this book. I'm gonna let you hold this book for like the next. When he finished, well, how many heads you got?
One more.
Okay, because I was going to let you sit down and whatever you need in this book on a serious note. Just mark it down and I get it for you when I bring it here, then you pay me when I get it.
But I don't need nothing right now.
You don't need nothing right now?
Uh-huh.
You don't need no, like, no sprayers right now? You good on anything?
That's what I'm telling you. When I need it, you ain't gonna be
able
to help me because you can't get it to me when I need it.
This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get that liquid trimmer for you.
A sample of it. I don't want the whole thing because I might not be able to afford it.
Okay, all right. I'm gonna just bring you a sample. I'm gonna just see a sample.
Right. And how much would the sample cost?
I ain't gonna cost you nothing. I'm just gonna, the sample ain't gonna cost you nothing. I'm gonna let you sample it.
Do I need to record this?
Nah, man. I'm playing. I need to get that. I don't mind doing it.
Yeah, you still, man. You're a Christian.
So, so you don't need nothing right now.
Huh?
So you all right? You don't need no shears or nothing.
If you gonna let me get them through the Christian way.
Okay, now
the shears Christian way would be free.
The shears you gotta buy.
Because you love it. Because you're loving. And
I already told you I was gonna leave. I already told you.
Because you're loving and caring.
Yeah, exactly. But I told you what I was gonna do. But anyway, hey man, you ain't got no pants, man. Oh, is he?
But what?
You ain't got nothing over there.
You already
go
like after we go,
yeah,
we
ain't
going
over. Yeah,
that's the game.
Nah, I don't do that. I can't buy it. I don't see it.
So you would be more, you know what would make you a more believable Christian, a man of God, if you got rid of that gold.
On my mouth?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You still got that in, see?
Let me see.
When you look at the man in the mirror, you still want to see that little side of you that was. One thing you gotta know, brother,
is that you saved by grace and not of yourself, man.
Now, it's what kind of grace you talking about? You talking about the grace we save for we eat?
Is it?
Which grace you talking about?
Now, this is a nice one. This is a nice picture here. See, though.
I'm saying, no. Which grace you talking about? The one for we eat? What other kind of grace is?
Hey, brother, you know what I got? I got some shades. You got shades?
But y'all Christian, but I don't wear shades. Y'all Christian something else, boy.
Nah, you know what I want. If it was just me and you in here, it would be different.
You got a chance to save some souls.
No, but I can't do that.
You don't want to save a soul?